My name's Ryan, and I'd like to see a flying car for sale. Skinny jeans with some extra room down there, you know?
It's Alex, and I'd like to see a shirt that covers up plumber's cracks.
Hi, my name's Emily, and my ideal invention would be to have something that would make food appear whenever I want it to.
Hey, this is Josh. I think the greatest invention that I'd like to see is a future simulator machine where you could actually put in what you want to be when you grow up, try it for a day, and if it doesn't work out for you, then you can go back and do something else.
Hi, my name is Ben.
And I'm Kyle.
And what we want for an invention is indestructible combat boots.
Hi, I'm Frankie, and I want a jetpack.
The jetpack?
My name is Wendy, and the invention I would like to see at Walmart is a Sharpie remover.
Ms. Zulak, and a great invention would be when your refrigerator is low, it tells the supermarket what stuff you need ordered and ships it to your house.
I'm Joey.
I'm Aaron.
And the invention we'd like to see at Walmart is something like a laser rifle you get in Fallout.
My name is Shock, and what I want for a Walmart invention is another pair of socks so I can have some company.
My name is Lucelli, and an invention that I'd like to see is rocket shoes.
I am Gentry, and an invention I would want to see at Walmart would be a cat-dog machine.
I'm Rigel.
And our invention that we'd like to see at Walmart would be
scissors, indestructible that shoot lasers and cook pizza.
My name is Sarah, and I don't go to Walmart.
My name is Adam. What invention I want to see at Walmart is nothing.
I am Bruce Parent, and I would like to see babies made at Walmart.
I'm Jose, and what invention I'd like to see in Walmart is something that reads inner thoughts, someone's inner thoughts.
My name is Chris. A new invention I would like to see for sale is something that will wipe the giants off the face of the earth.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Nuzzi, and the invention that I would like to see is a vacuum cleaner that can vacuum for itself.
My name's Jenna, and the invention I like to see is with bras with pockets.
Yeah, the invention I like to see at Walmart is the body double. That is the body that can come to school and take the place of the actual me, or take the place of me while the actual me remains home in bed.